A few months ago, I made some ice that was perfectly clear, and now I want to turn it into a perfect ball. And when I opened it up, I had a nearly perfect ball of ice. There were, of course, some small imperfections, but it was still way nicer than I expected. It was super clear, and even though it was just ice, I felt like it was one of my favorite things I've ever made.
Coming up, say hello with High Five on Disney Junior.
It was already melting, and like everything else in life, all good things must come to an end.
Coming up, say hello with High Five on Disney Junior.